next thing we have is our trusty homemade pot here. This is a fryer. And this is canola oil.
Okay.
No olive oil in this one. And we want a little bit in there. We're not going to drink it.